refreshment.
Hey, give me that pill, dog. We want you in hard clothes like you're in today. We want you in these practice outfits. If you wear a t-shirt or not, it doesn't matter to us. It's not moving up and down the floor. We're going to do more pressure defenses all over the floor than we did last year. And everything else. So you're going to have to be in tremendous condition. You're going to have to be in condition.
No, I played at Jeff Hornacek and Elmer Robinson's high school.
Did you really?
Yeah.
At Grange?
Yeah.
I played at TF South. How you doing, Chris?
Hi.
Yeah, somewhere. stand up and that back straight now so you can see the floor.
Come on, drop a tail then so you can lean over your waist to the bend in your knees.
Reverse.
That butt nail up. Yeah.
Stay down, Justin.
Go!
Yeah! Skip the call.
State has to respond a lot better.
Chappelle from the corner in the game.
Jim Hallahan.
A little pool time for the Cyclones of Iowa State.
With this.
Get excited. Even Johnny Orr thought that was cinematographer.
Johnny Orr rubs his head. He moves maybe a couple more here. It
comes into the Iowa State lineup, replacing Phil Koontz. Good look at Greg. 13. Dorfell with 10. So a lot of players in double figures, just not enough. And there are the first 2 points of Skip McCoy's collegiate career.
foul. Hit it.
Thick pen.
A three-point basket for Brian Pearson.
Thank you. Oh,